Oh, I do admit, the loading time's definitely improved. Let's see.
Select an available travel route.
Ready. Let's see. Look at this guy. Professional dancer, other people.
Mila Escalus, aren't you? I believe you have a lightsaber that belongs to me.
I knew this would happen. I warned him, but he wouldn't listen. Please, don't kill me. I'll get the lightsaber back, I promise.
You don't have the lightsaber.
It's not my fault. It's my father's. Dad was never very smart. But a couple of years ago, he topped himself. Put everything we had, lightsaber included, on the sabacc table against a sleazebag named Gil Rosen, a known cheater. Lost it all.
I'd like a word with your father.
Now he's dead, and I'm paying off his debts. All of them. I'd get the lightsaber back, but Rosen has it, and he's holed up in the industrial area. It's too dangerous, and I can't exactly afford help.
It's nothing I can't handle.
Look, you want to go? Fine. But I'd get killed. Rosen will have guards everywhere. Oh, and please don't kill me. Only an Escalus can open the lightsaber case. Some kind of genetic lock, so if you get it, bring it here.
Alright. I'm not gonna kill her because... well, I gotta start my harem somewhere.
Are currently open for business.
That was kind of weird. Never mind. I was about to say, even though they dumbed down the draw distance, I was about to say, for some reason, our shell looks better, but I just saw a bunch of popping, so I'd take that back. Now this guy's rolling off the Tula Cord armor set. I don't have another right way, right? Yeah, pretty much. Game's just trying to fuck with me. Now all of a sudden I have to go to the speeder. What was the fucking whole point of this? Might as well just tell me to go over there from the get-go.
Have a safe and pleasant stay.
Yeah. Stupid. Also, another cool thing that only took them, get this, only took them 4 fucking years to finally fix is the fucking cape clipping on vehicles. With the new update, they finally managed to fix it. I'm like, wow, it took you guys only 4 fucking years. Everybody even reported that shit in the beta back in 2011, in October and in September. Fucking 4 years to fix that. That's a heroic, we already did that one. Oh, fucking joke, I swear. Who knows, maybe they fixed a lot of the performance of 4.0 since they finally managed to fix cape clipping. This fucking game. This MMO has so much potential, It's just the performance and some other things that are just holding it really back. Hello, Smucks.
No trouble at all.
Alrighty. 5 more to go. First let me kill your boyfriends over here. Of course, he's just out of range. Alright. Bonus here is completed. Time to talk to the smuck.
You shouldn't have come here, Seth. I've got eyes and ears all over this city. I heard all about your little talk with the Aeschylus well. Lucky for you, I'm feeling generous, so I'm willing to make a deal.
You have my complete, undivided attention.
Here's what I propose. I give you the lightsaber, and you come work for me as my own personal...
Ha!
That, or you pay me 3 million credits.
I don't think so.
All right, then. You made your choice. Boys, kill the Sith.
Sir, you do realize...
No complaints. I don't pay you to complain. Kill him! Kill him! What are you doing?
Sorry, boss. You can't pay me enough to fight no Sith.
Aw, come on. He's not worth dying for. Sorry, too late. Fuck it, let's go all dark side.
You don't get off that easy.
No! I don't want to die!
A little too easy. Alright, let's return back to her. Fuck, I can't take Spira where she's at. Closest spot would be the Slippery Slopes Cantina. Actually, no. I wanna go to where Speeder's at. Promenade. I'm pretty sure if the engine was well... I think if the engine was much better, like if they actually went with the finished product of the engine and then implanted their custom code into it, we'd probably have like a lot more areas to go to on Nar Shaddaa. Because look at all these buildings here. I mean, you can easily make a bunch of new areas for Nar Shaddaa here. I just realized those guys were Mandalorians.
See some action.
So did you give that scumbag Rosen a taste of his own blood?
He won't be bothering anyone anymore.
Thanks. I appreciate that a lot. Now, let me see that case. Just a second here. There you go. I hope it's what you wanted. Anyway, now that I don't have to pay Rosen off, I'll probably ditch this place. I owe you one.
You did your duty.
Thanks again. I really appreciate it. I'm my own person again. Good luck out there.
Alright, back to my ship it is. See, I think mine was right here. I'm not mistaken. Yep.
Apprentice, you have all the artifacts. Excellent. Meet me on Romancas immediately. I'm sorry I don't have more time to talk. There is much work to do to prepare the ritual.
Look at her. No time to talk. Too busy plotting your demise, cruel witch.
Tell you what's cruel. That fucking frame pacing.
Seeking out your inheritance. But things are more dire than I suspected. I have discovered the nature of Darth Zash's strange rituals. There is no doubt that she intends to cause you harm.
Tell me about these rituals.
Zash praises your great strength, yet she fears it. The rituals she performs are to protect her against the Force. Ask yourself, why go to such lengths to defend herself against the Force? If she has no intention of fighting you.
I'm not afraid of Zash.
Do not let Zash move first. Arm yourself with anger. Steel yourself with hate. Crush her before she has a chance to strike. And if at all possible, do not face her alone. But bring an ally who can break through her defenses.
Zash won't know what hit her.
Good. I can be no further help to you. I am too weak to face Zash. It depends on you. Just remember, whatever you do, do not enter the Dark Temple alone. Zash is prepared.
I didn't know his lightsaber was a custom lightsaber. Looks like shit though, but still. I mean, I guess it's not the worst looking lightsaber out there. But I seriously don't get why I'm getting frame pacing issues in here. Like, right now it's fine, it's just each time it goes to a cutscene in this room, I get this issue. The other areas, I don't get it. I just... fucking weird. I need to fix that. BioWare, if you're watching my video, please fix that. That was, like, seriously annoying. The Roman Cuss. Let's see. What does my outfit look like in green and white? Oh, yeah. As much as I love green. I mean, I like this kind of tone of green. I just don't like the white.
Apprentice, you've arrived on Roman Cuss. Marvelous. Let's get right to work. Secrecy is vital, so I've secured us a nice, out-of-the-way spot for the ritual. Meet me in the innermost chamber of the Dark Temple, where you pacify the apparition, and we can begin.
It's time you told me what this ritual entails.
I will, apprentice, but not here, not now. Come to the Dark Temple, and I will share all in private. But there is one thing. Given the sensitive nature of this ritual, I would ask that you not bring your pirate companion. Your Deshard is fine, desirable even, given the sensitive nature of your bond to him.
As long as I can bring my lightsaber.
I don't see why not, though I can't imagine you'll have to use it. Now, hurry and meet me in the Dark Temple. The sooner you arrive, the sooner we can begin.
Alright, I take it back. Apparently I was not getting any frame pacing issues with her in the cutscene. So it's just fucking Calic here that the frame rate would just fucking mess up. What the hell? Oh, that's right, I'm already at German cost. Alright, dude, I guess you're staying here. It's just me and fucking Cam here. So I won't be taking you along.
Later.
Anna Arbay. God, I already forgot how much I did miss you. I think it was for this way. Those things look kind of new. I don't recall these little signposts. They kind of look neat. I like them. I don't recall them. Maybe I never paid attention to that. Maybe I need to like watch one of my older videos just to see if they're actually new or not. Drummond costs. I wish they would like open up a new area in Dromacus so you can actually go to the city area properly. I'd like to explore those buildings. Alright, what's up with my mail, by the way? Received one of them. Rana Rist, moving on. I just heard the news. Nomar is dead. I can scarcely believe it. I've lived in the shadows of Nomar's rejection for 20 years now. After decades of heartbreak, I'm finally free of the man. I suppose I ought to thank you, but your presence on Alderaan reopened wounds I fought many decades ago. That said, do me a favor and never come back to Alderaan, huh? So she's pissed about me having killed her lover. Which is normal. Whatever you say. Sure. Wait a minute, how did I not fully discover, fucking Drum and Koss? What the fuck am I possibly missing on Dromacost that I didn't discover yet? This part, maybe? It's like the bottom one? Yeah, I think it's the bottom one.
Enjoy your stay.
Well, I am meeting my favorite Sith, Darth Sash, a little hottie. If I only had like laser blasters on the speeder, I could shoot this guy down, make him walk. Pa-pew, pa-pew! If I ever added that, that'd be so annoying for a lot of people. People would be just abusing the shit out of that. Watch out, dude. I'm catching up. I like to see, like, 16 people taking a speeder and just having, like, a big-ass fucking, lane going on. Whoa! I'm going through the floor like a boss. I do love the level design for Drum Cast, well, the city area. I mean, the jungle stuff's pretty cool too, in the temple also, but I love the city structure. Really, I'm stuck on this fucking little rock. Aye, aye, aye. Honey, I'm home. See, I gotta go all the way back there. And towards your left, you see somebody brainwashing a poor person. And on your right, you see this great statue of... I don't know who that's supposed to be. Boop. Almost there. I hear voices speaking to me. Now, people, we can all talk about us. Oh, I kind of like these creepy voices, chanting or whatever. It's pretty cool. Much to learn, you guys have. Much to learn. Jesus, there isn't even more. Oh no, you don't. Alright, apparently there's this barrier here that just cancels out your fucking force powers. Weird. Because my interrupt buttons, both of them wouldn't work. I have arrived, Arsash.
Such marvelous power radiates from you now. Clear, strong. You have truly come into your own. You possess great power, certainly, but the teachings of Korriban seem to have had scant influence on you. How many times did you have the option to expand your power and yet stayed your hand? Do you really know what it means to be Sith?
Actually, freedom, but... Well, I would say more like I do what I feel, but I'm gonna love freedom.
Like the Sith Code says, my chains are broken. I can choose my own path.
Indeed it does. But what worth is that freedom if you don't use it? I've arranged for you to receive the title of Lord of the Sith. I hope you realize what an honor and responsibility it is. As a Darth, I answer only to Darth Anaton, who answers to the Dark Council. As a Lord, you're only one step below that, and you tower above many.
I hope I live up to the honor.
You've already exceeded my greatest hopes and expectations, but I'm getting ahead of myself. There is still the ritual to undergo. And I'll warn you, the ritual may prove a trying experience. But once it's done, you will be truly great, truly powerful.
You still haven't told me what the ritual does.
All in good time, apprentice. First, there is something more pressing. The truth is, I have not been completely honest with you. I wish I could have been, but the timing was not right.
Here it comes. Oh, sweet Jesus.
Look at me, apprentice.
Someone give her some mascara.
I'm sorry to have concealed it from you for so long.
Oh, sweet Jesus.
But it was such a pleasant vanity to share in your youth.
Man. Woo! It's like something from The Walking Dead. I love the eyes, though. Those are genuine Sith eyes that I like to have. But fuck me.
You're most welcome.
Listen, apprentice. Various force rituals have helped me maintain my appearance and some of my vitality. But inevitably, life fades. I'm dying, apprentice. My will, my intellect, my spirit are as lively as ever. But this body is dying.
Is there nothing I can do to help?
You've already done more than you realize, apprentice. You will allow me to live on. Be prepared. As the ritual ends, you will likely see me collapse before you feel it taking effect. Do not panic. Know that this is what I have trained you for, primed you for, from the start.
The sooner we finish this, the better.
Ever eager. And here I thought you might be less than willing. We will accomplish so much once I am in command of that wonderful vessel of yours. Just hold still.
You can't stop this ritual from happening.
I was standing still.
I need to learn that ritual.
That monster broke through my defenses, interrupted my concentration, diverted the entire ritual. 5 years of preparation, finding the right person, training them, researching the artifacts, gathering them, wasted! You were my legacy, my one chance to defeat death! You fool! You have ruined everything!
You shouldn't have opposed me.
You think you're clever? Well, this beast's body is quite powerful. Powerful enough to punish you for your rebellion.
But a shard is bound to me, and now so are you.
That bond, that damn bond. How can your will be stronger than my own? I am the master, not you.
I'm not any happier about it than you are.
Pataya gila senaim, anapidupi bi pukdu gas fandan. Swaywai silbans in iswish, paman ik alkas jam, guidis in tis iswares.
Is that you, my morose monster?
Un swaykon pose warp, warp by nupai in zads jains ones jan. Mat insop ja, iman kudana, ja ayun pro kumana.
It seems Zash went into your body, but you didn't leave.
Mans Gasai.
Protest all you like, Kemval, servant of Tunakhord, but your ancient master's artifact has been turned against you. And through some strange and miraculous trick, neither you nor Zash have full control.
That sounds pretty complicated and unlikely.
The Dashard was not part of Zash's plan. Perhaps his innate resistance to the Force impacted things. Flesh of my flesh, you have defeated your master. The great danger that I feared is past. Your rise to glory complete. I don't know whether we will chance to meet again on this side of death, but I am at peace. I came to say goodbye and good luck.
I guess not everything Zash dreams is a lie, then.
You are Lord Kallik now. It was once a glorious name. Use it well.
I'm telling you, Corrin, Zash is not all there. All this talk about dreams, it's nonsense.
No, Carl. I saw Zash enter, and we both saw her first apprentice go in later.
If I went around expecting everything I dreamt to come true, I...
Look, Carl.
Zash, you murdered her.
She did try to steal my life, after all.
Hold your weapon, Carl. This is not what Zash wanted. My lord, we have not met, but Carl and I are Zash's newest apprentices. She honored us by telling us about a prophecy, a dream she had. One that has now been fulfilled by you.
Oh, I know all about her dreams.
Darth Zash dreamt that her strongest apprentice would eventually rise to destroy her, but she also foresaw that the same apprentice would rise to bring new glory and strength to a fragmented Sith Order. She went knowingly to her death at your hand so that you could lead the Sith to glory.
Zash was weak, and I crushed her easily.
As she knew you would. We have been anticipating this day since Zash first leaked the rumors of your incredible triumph over Darth Skotia. Zash answered to Darth Thanaton on the Dark Council. He'll want to speak to you, but we are your servants.
I will see this Thanaton, and then our work can begin.
Yes, my lord.
Now what are the rest of you staring at? Bow to your new master.
That's pretty cool. I'm gonna lift the box.